Okay, my sister, you are calling me in relation to the viral video.
Yes, I'm calling in relation to that viral video. We are wondering if we could get an official statement from you.
Yeah, we will soon release an official statement to the very old video that was that happened before I became a senator, where my younger sister was beaten to a pulp in a shop, and I was called upon there. I had to call an ambulance and the police to come to the scene. And it got out of hand, where I was also assaulted, really. It's an old video, but you will soon release a statement to that effect.
Okay, so you're saying basically that it was your sister who was at the store and she was assaulted?
Assaulted. In fact, she fainted in the shop, but they compressed the video and cut that part out of it.
Okay, so your sister, in that video, the lady in the spaghetti strap?
They took her out to resuscitate her. The one standing with the cup there is a doctor. A doctor have to come to give her life.
Okay, so you're saying your sister is not in the video that we're seeing, they cropped her out?
No, it was not there. It was completely cropped out of it.
I see. When will we be getting this statement from you, Senator?
We will be releasing a statement maybe tomorrow afternoon.
Tomorrow afternoon?
Yes.
All right. Was there anything else you'd like us to know?
No, nothing. All I want to know is an old video that happened long before I became a senator, but that doesn't mean that it's not something that that I'm happy about.
But that was you, the one who hit the lady in the white shirt. Just to be clear, was that you?
I'm not wearing white shirt there.
No, the lady wearing the white shirt, was it you that hit her?
There are two people hit her there after she hit people who rush into the shop. But as I said before, when the right time comes, we will respond to the news to clear the issue out. And I said again, it happened long before I became a senator. They cut off so many things there and they start to exhume it now.
Mm. Why do you think they're doing this now? What do you think is the reason?
Well, this is a political season, and I am now a politician. I'm not a politician. Before, I'm not a politician, but now the reality of the fact is that I'm a politician.
Mm.
And politicians are not people who are liked. They assume things of 20 years and they hang it on your neck now.
For what reason did the lady that you hit in the video, what reason did she give for assaulting your sister?
As I said before, we will give a robust response to everything, and we will also ask for the entire video to be released since they have the video.
Mm.
Well, we will sit and discuss about that issue.
All right. But just to be clear that this it was you in the video, but the people in the store, you're saying they edited the video.
Just to be clear, that video was taken long before now, and it was released at this point.
Mm.
Just to be clear. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you very much, Senator.